I'm Rick Miller. I'm the founder and chief treasure hunter of Kids at Hope, and I'm a professor at Arizona State University where we study hope, and we're thrilled to be here at Ron Watson Middle School, a place that we know believes all students are capable of success and there are no exceptions to that rule. And that's quite a commitment to make, because in most schools they believe some kids will do well, some kids will struggle and have a hard time, and some kids will fall through the cracks. Watson School is changing that paradigm. They believe that every student is capable of success and there are no exceptions to that. And we're proud to have them help model Kids at Hope, not only for Yuma, for other schools across the country.
So my name's Henry Gonzalez. I'm a probation supervisor at Yuma County Juvenile Court, but I'm a treasure hunter. And we want to come out to Ron Watson Middle School today to support the kids and get them hyped up for hope. We believe in them, that all kids are capable of success, no exceptions, and we just wanted to come out and support them and let them know at the end of the day, we're here for them and we believe in them.
Hi, I'm Connie Newman and I'm the guidance counselor at Ron Watson Middle School. We had our assembly today for a kickoff for Kids at Hope, to have the kids excited about learning and to know that they are important and that all kids are capable of success, no exceptions.